I like this video.
That's crazy, because it's flipping back and forth from like where he was to where he is now. Even the eggs are kicking.
You feel me? That's why eggs are different, because he didn't cook them.
He got a cook.
He got a chef now. Oh, God.
You got an IHOP breakfast going on.
Yo. What's good, popular D family? Back in the stain.
For those who don't know, I'm Chanel. This is my brother Darrell.
If you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe, press the push notification button. We'll let you drop a new video.
Yes, sir.
Hey, man, we got Toosii, What It Costs. I haven't listened or heard anything of it, but what I did hear, I mean, see on Academics Capture is like him talking about his come up. You feel me? So I'm ready for this. What happened to his grand? I know he probably passed, but like, from what? If y'all do know, that's sad.
He had a big impact on him.
Hey man, you gonna
that
have to
believe in himself.
For real,
he's giving himself that pep talk.
You really gotta wake up and feel that way every single day. It's like I don't know what it is yet, but
it's
I know it's
about
something
special.
You feel me? See, it's like when you have that kind of drive behind you, it makes it like different. You feel me? Makes it like worth way more than people just like, oh, let me just do this.
Right.
You feel me? Like his granddad impacted him that much. You feel me? So for him to lose him.
Yeah. And all the stuff he's been through in life.
Yeah.
Like he can't go back.
Hell nah. Chris, boy, he's a ruler. Hey,
talk to me nice, don't talk to me twice, I'm in my bag.
Come on, bruh. All right, come here, Toosii.
I like that.
Come on, Toosii.
Yeah. Talk to me nice, don't talk to me twice, I'm in my bag.
Hey. No. I feel like it's just, he's just waking up every single day just like, nigga, I cannot go back to where I was.
No.
Like, not now females are trying to set me up. I ain't trying to have no kid right now.
Trying to set me up. Come on, bruh. Trying to get my money, trying to be around me for the wrong reasons.
Yeah.
So he said, I got a bad bitch, but don't need her. I got a bad bitch, finna leave her.
Is like a bad bitch, is she baking like Anita?
I don't know. It don't sound like he need him.
Hold on, he said, look, I can't hit by myself. I don't need none of y'all.
Right.
Like, I don't care. I'm with bitch like Anita. I like this video.
That's crazy, because it's flipping back and forth from like where he was to where he is now. Even the eggs are cooked.
You feel me? It's just
the eggs are cooked different.
It's just about how, like, when you in a comfortable environment, your food gonna look even better. You
right.
feel me? It's not gonna be like some stress. Like, this kind of remind me of one of Lil TJ videos. That's why eggs are different, because he ain't cook them.
He gotta cook.
He got a chef now. Oh God.
You got an IHOP breakfast going on.
Yo. Okay, look, I can't get past how you say he got IHOP. Now this nigga, it literally looks like they ordered IHOP and put on the plate.
Yes, bro. The strawberry pancakes.
I need it behind the scenes.
They took everything off the plate and put it on that pan.
Just make it look nice.
Warm it up a little bit.
How you activist? You ain't did enough. You ain't really for the culture. You just put that title on your name. People be fake woke or woke, whatever they, how they say they are.
Or fake in the streets.
You feel me? Sidewalk.
I left the earth and I'm now I'm at Mars something. I'm sitting next to the stars.
Ah, that's hard. Damn, what if like the rap game is that's how he feels like Mars? I was gonna say that's how every time I get high.
Look, it's a different world though. Like
we blind to the bullshit. He
like
not.
When we blow, it might be like, dang.
And like, this what y'all do? Ah, okay. That's why some people. Hey. That's why some people open up that door and they look at us like, who? Oh, I don't want this no more.
Like the baby song. What was it called?
Blind.
Blind. When he was like talking about like I've been blind for a while.
Yeah, now. Yeah.
Like, and then you see you like, ah, this is all fake.
Man, this shit phony
this
as hell.
Fake reality.
Now it's like, how do you maneuver it? That's the question.
Right.
Yeah. See, it's like once you get over that stump, like you don't want to go back. Like
who wants to?
All these bills racking up, all this shit not paid for. You almost getting evicted. Like it's, everything is not going your way.
Yeah, now you're comfortable.
Yeah, and it's like you about to be homeless, and now you this person, you not going back. Yes, sir.
Introduce bosses to my friends so we all can be bosses at the end.
Yes, sir.
You ain't saying your friend's name in a room full of opportunities. Come That's on. Not really your friend.
Come on, bro. I knew the world was fucked up when I fucked this stripper bitch and the condom popped and she grinned.
Whoa.
People, yo, females be on that kind of time. They really think having a kid gonna help them, you feel me? And they twist it in their mind. It's crazy.
That's a different kind of breed.
Yo,
have y'all seen the interview with Chief Keef's baby mom?
Which,
because she actually wanted to get pregnant by Drake's producer or
it's
somebody
crazy.
Else, but she settled for Chief. But it's so sad, like, how y'all really, like...
You use a kid as a pawn, like...
Exactly, you like, that's not right.
You didn't, you didn't want to be like, I want to bring a kid into this world. You literally... Okay, which rapper can I have a kid by?
I'm broke, so let me have a baby.
You don't care about that
in
kid.
In the realest way ever. The you're hell? Mentally fucked.
That's crazy, boy.
And your kid's gonna be.
Come on, bro. That shit crazy. I know the world is fucked up from shit, bitch. I've seen a kind of pop since you're great. Yeah. Talk to me nice, so don't talk to me twice. I'm in my bag. Yeah. I got me kids, 30 in my bag. Huh. I came from rags, you ain't saying trap on me. Hey.
That's crazy.
All I know is like your life could literally change a year from now, a week from now, a
even
month
tomorrow.
From now. Your life could literally change tomorrow. Need be, you feel me? It's like you really got put in work. You feel me?
Definitely.
I will lie. You know what's cut funny about this? This is the first time I cried since I was like 13.
Mm.
Damn.
Yeah. Ain't out yet. You don't feel, bro.
Gotta let it out.
First time I cried since I was like 13.
Shout out Joanne.
Damn, that, bro.
Hey, shout out Blank Square.
This is relieving. I'm glad he got to make this song and also cry it out because we need that sometimes. And sometimes we also need to reflect on where we came from to where we're at so we can be even more grateful
hell
for everything
yeah.
that we worked for.
Crying release all them toxins that's been built up in your body, especially since you ain't cried since 13.
13?
22 now, 21. I don't know how old he is, but just guessing.
Comment down below.
You feel me? Like, it's just
that's
like, I mean, I'm not a crier, you feel me? I went like years without crying, but so I feel what he feel, you feel me?
But I feel like we put that pressure on men.
I just don't feel the need to cry. I don't think it's suck it up. I just don't, like, I don't know. I don't feel it.
I don't know. Cry if you need to. Don't cry if you don't.
You feel
but
me?
I ain't gotta say no more. I ain't gotta say no less. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Press that push notification button to know when we drop a new video. Press the first link in the description to subscribe to our Patreon. And don't forget to spread peace, love, and follow your dreams. We out.